بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله وصلى الله على سيدنا رسول الله وعلى آله وأزواجه وأصحابه والتابعين. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Welcome to Ramadan Reflections, and we are with the month of love. Characterology or character. أخلاق. إنما بعثت لأتمم مكارم الأخلاق or صالح الأخلاق as in the authentic narration. I was sent to perfect the standards of morality and character. وَإِنَّكَ لَعْلَى خُلُقٍ عَظِيمٍ, Allah says, which means, Ya Rasulullah, you have the best and the most noble of characters. The closest people in the authentic hadith to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the Day of Judgment, أَقْرَبُكُمْ مِنِّي مَجْلِسًا حَاسِنُكُمْ أَخْلَاقًا, are those who have the best akhlaq. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that the most perfect of mu'mineen, of believers, are those who have good akhlaq. Akhlaq hasana. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that he guarantees a house and a place in Jannah for those who have good akhlaq. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says that with good akhlaq, يَبْلُغُ الْعَبْدُ دَرَجَةَ الصَّائِمِ الْقَائِمِ, you will have the level, the rank of those who fast continuously and stand up the nights continuously. Good akhlaq and noble characters is what brings people most to Jannah. That's the most that brings people to Jannah. Islam talks about good characters, my dear beloved. It's not about just doing the ritual. If the rituals that you do or ibadahs that you do not generate good character, there's a problem. A good Muslim is a good human being in the first place, a noble character in the first place. Islam doesn't want us just to be people who pray, but wants us to be good children and good daughters and good sons, good fathers and good mothers, good uncles and good aunts, good neighbors and good members of society. That's what a good Muslim is in addition to their worship. That's why a salah تنهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر. Salah prohibits you from doing evil and saying wrong. الصيام prohibits you from lying. الصيام also encourages you to give and be more generous and feel with those who don't know. That's why النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم said in the hadith that الإمام البخاري رحمه الله ومسلم both narrated, إذا كان يوم صوم أحدكم فلا يرفث ولا يصخب. If on the day of fasting, don't say bad things. Don't respond to people in a way they address you. فَإِنْ سَابَّهُ, meaning if they did in an dishonorable way. فَإِنْ سَابَّهُ أَحَدٌ أَوْ قَاتَلَهُ, and Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, if someone slanders you or fights with you, فَلْيَقُلْ إِنِّي مْرُؤٌ صَائِمٌ, say I'm fasting. Don't tell him, hey, I'm not responding to you because I'm fasting. No. Tell yourself, I'm not going to dignify that with an answer because guess what? I am fasting and I am with Allah. I don't want to go to the level of that. That's why Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he was the most generous. أجود الناس بالخير وكان أجود ما يكون في رمضان. He was the most generous in Ramadan. كان أجود من الريح المرسل. That's, generosity is what? Noble characters. You are generous. You give without being asked. Right? And you see also what Imam Bukhari says on the authority of Sayyidina Abu Dharr when he went to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What did Abu Dharr said? قَالَ رَأَيْتُهُ يَأْمُرُ بِمَكَارِمِ الْأَخْلَاقِ. Sayyidina Abu Dharr said, I found him ordering people to acquire noble character and have noble character. Nobody cares about what you do if you have no nobility in you. And Allah loves those who have that noble character in them. That's the message of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and that's what Allah told you in the Quran. Imam Muslim narrates in his Sahih that the Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam praised Al-Munzir bin A'idh, and he's known as Al-Ashaj. He hit his head one day. He was called Al-Ashaj. Anyway, why did he praise the Munzir? He says, "Inna fika khaslatayn yuhibbuhum Allah." You have two qualities Allah loves: al-hilm wal-ana. Being patient, being wise, right? This patience is part of also, and wisdom and all these things is part of what? Part of good characters, all right? Al-Ahnaf bin Qais was one of the people who were known to be very, very patient and wise. They asked him, how did you learn hilm? He said, from myself. I learned to be wise from myself. They said, how? He said, if I used to hate a character that other people did, I made sure I don't do it. In Ramadan, do jihad against yourself because you know you can. So you stop it from being ruthless. Wash your heart before you wash your body, wash your tongue and hands also, and eyes and ears. Make sure you stop anything that intercepts your fasting. Don't render your fasting into starvation. Render it into receiving Allah's love and giving Allah's love to people. الصبح بدا بدا الصبح بدا بدا الصبح بدا بدا الصبح بدا الصبح بدا بدا الصبح بدا بدا الصبح بدا بدا الصبح بدا الصبح بدا من طلعته والليل دجى من وفرته.